Good morning, nursery kids. How are you all? Hope you all are fine at your home. So, kids, welcome to your today's session. Kids, today we will do number 8 with our dots in maths notebook. So, first you have to note down today's date, 3/9/20. Then you will write classwork, heading number 8. So, kids, now we will write the number 8 with our dots. Okay, so let's start with me. Start from the dot and make a curve. Then we will make another curve in the same way. So, now we have the number 8. Let's do it again. Start from the dot and make a curve. Then we will make another curve in the same way. Once again, first we will make a curve. Then we will make another curve in the same way. Once again, start from the dot and make a curve. Then we will make another curve in the same way. So kids, now we have done number 8. As I have done here, you have to do the same in your maths notebook. This is your today's work. So do it properly. Okay kids, thank you. Now it's time for our English session. So kids, in English session today we will do letter V with a dot. So let's start with the day 3/9/20. Then you will write classwork heading letter V. V for vase. Let's write the letter V with a dot. So let's start with V. Start from the dot and draw a slanting line to the bottom line. Then we will draw another slanting line in the same way. Now we have done letter V. Let's do it again. Start from the dot and draw a slanting line to the bottom line. Then we will draw another slanting line in the same way. Once again, start from the dot and draw a slanting line to the bottom line. Then we will draw another slanting line in the same way. So kids, in the same way, you have to complete letter V in your English notebook. This is your today's work. So you have to complete your work in neat and clean handwriting. Okay kids, thank you. Bye-bye.